We're here at Hilton Head today on Tuesday, February the 17th, 2009, and that gator was sunning himself on the bank and now has decided to swim away. And we're glad we're safe.